The vice chairman of the alliance, Waswa Birigwa, says the consultations are still underway and the final information will be revealed later. He asked the journalists to be patient until deliberations are complete.
To say that we are in discussion on many issues, not only that, just what you just mentioned, but we are in discussion, and I said when we are ready, we're definitely going to let the Ugandans know exactly what we have come out with.
However, there seems to be clear split opinions regarding the criteria one has to follow as to become TDA's presidential flag bearer.
Whatever we bring to you should be should not be in conflict with anything else. So please just be patient. We are going to go back. We're going to discuss them. Maybe when we're done, we could talk to you even tomorrow or next day.
This meeting that was supposed to stretch for only 2 hours, so journalists wait impatiently for some of the members that were expected to address them on issues discussed, but all in vain. According to the TDA roadmap, the alliance is expected to have elected the flag bearer by 14th September this year, who will in turn pick nomination forms from the Electoral Commission by the closure due on 21st September 2015. Davis Ahewe, WBS TV.